rolling with the unity. The rain drinks and I'm finna beat. Your baby mama the flip, she want an energy.
Aw, shit.
Okay, I'm back on that bullshit. It seems fucking been bullshit. Hold up.
Pick it back, being bold. Pick it back, being bold. Pick it back.
many of y'all motherfucking high in this motherfucker right now spitting that motherfucking word? How many of y'all got some motherfucking alcohol in y'all motherfucking system? Make some noise. And I'm up here fading and I don't give a motherfuck. Drop that shit. Hey! Latinos and motherfucking agents and all the bitch, the motherfucking niggas, bitch. nigga. I'm up in this motherfucker. I got the wrong. Hold up, man. You wanna play beats? Hold up. I know this stuff. It's hot than a motherfucker. I came all the way from motherfucking LA. I'm trying to see some motherfucking titties. Who saw the motherfucking titties? Who saw the motherfucking titties? Somebody show me their titties. Show the titties, 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 show the titties. Hey, that nigga Drake and Wayne gonna come out. Y'all at the movies. Y'all gonna show some motherfucking titties. You wanna blow me a kiss, but you don't wanna show me no nipples, though. Hey, y'all ain't showing no titties up on this side right here? Y'all ain't showing no titties on this side? Y'all know y'all with the bullshit, man. Y'all gotta pull them titties out back there.
Make that money. Make that money. Make that money.
like soap, she's so intense. Oh, you know the 17
hey.
She's
going,
whoa, you got some.
My G-Folk, honey.
Oh, yeah, your titties set up. You don't even need no fakers. Your shit perfect, man. Though. How many of y'all came with y'all homegirls today? Make some motherfucking noise. How many of y'all came with y'all motherfucking homeboys, y'all best friends? Make some motherfucking noise. Well, guess what? I came with my niggas.
Turn up.
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 See this shit.
I'm gonna
welcome to the fucking show.
tonight, I'm sharing the stage with my brother, my mentor. The reason that I'm even on this stage, he knows my name, Lil Wayne. What you see tonight, we're not here for the brotherhood shit. I came to Arizona so I could roast this nigga alive for everybody to see. So let's hear the shit.
That's enough.
That's that shit!
Hey, yo, that was fucking amazing. Make some fucking noise for yourself, man. Hey. I think I'm gonna have to second my brother by saying this is the loudest motherfucker.
Hero, this ain't Hero.
All you can do is stay out of the fuck off fucking day. That's a... Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Lil Wayne. Some people call me Tunchy. My mama call me Lil Boy. My kids call me Daddy. My bitches do too. Yo bitches do too. It's a joke. And, but simply tonight, I am simply Mr. Carter, y'all.
Motherfucking car.
tickets, we gotta go somewhere else.
While I was backstage rolling my motherfucking blunt, I heard this little boy on stage talking about he ain't come for brotherhood shit tonight. He come to roast me alive in front of all y'all and shit. I heard that. I just got one question. Where's the real Lil Wayne fans at? Is it?
Stay on this side, we gotta keep this
clear.
Right.
Real, recognize real. You see, you and I know that I've been doing this shit since this nigga was in a wheelchair. So, before you try to fuck with me, you just fucked yourself. Cause see, what you can't do is take it back. Mixtape time, no ceiling!
Yeah.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for yourself. And like I said, Jimmy can't fuck with me.
I'm in that room with Jimmy.
Go back to DDD. You're back there in DDD. We're up here at CCC.
Let's go.
Ladies, to your seats now. Where are your tickets? If you have trouble, keep it up.
You know,
I don't want to hear it.
You can always tell when he's in a good mood when he comes out here on this Kevin Hart shit. You know what I'm saying? With the fucking jokes and shit. But, you know, Degrassi jokes, that's all good. I heard everybody laughing and shit.
Let's go.
It's fun. It was a chapter of my life. I don't deny it and shit. I was there.
Remember us.
I was in the chair. I was rolling around. Whatever. But what I didn't like,
is
the fact that this man said that I could not take it back. My guy, we are in Arizona tonight. I'm with my motherfucking people. I can take it back far enough. Let's go. Test tonight, and I want this to be the loudest night we had so far. If you rap in Arizona tonight, I want to hear you sing this shit as loud as you can for me. Y'all ready? Let's go. Let's go! What you tell them?
Yeah. So as you can see, when I get a crowd like this in a place like Arizona, I don't come for the stand-up comedy. I come to give you the motherfucking hits, my nigga. You understand?
Brother, can't help it if I'm multi-talented. And yes, I know that you have hits, brother, but there is a huge difference between hits and classics.
Oh, I'm sorry, Sweetheart.
wonder if y'all remember this song. Second last show, the best crowd we got. We in Arizona, and you just gonna do I'm going in and cut my motherfucking verse off like that. You know I like that verse and shit. That was like one of my first moments and shit where I was. First off, you know what it is when you heard Drake. I don't know why I'm fucking with the torture in the first place. Woo!
just so aggressive for no reason and shit. Just fucking aggression. This is what I want you to do. I want you to play a record that me and Lil Wayne are on, like he just did. Like that one right there. Play that shit. But cut that shit off before you get to Wayne's verse, because we heard enough of that shit in the last section. We're gonna be good with that shit. You ready? TV in my room, I get audio through that shit. And I heard this man on stage talking about, now I'm gonna tell you something. It's a goddamn difference between, I don't know if that's a Cat Williams impression or a Lil Wayne impression. I'm terrible at this shit tonight. I gotta start it off with a laugh, like, yeah, listen. I heard him out here talking about the difference between hits and classics. Listen, okay, you're Lil Wayne. We know that you got classics, but I don't know if you understand. We in Arizona that came to hear the new shit, my nigga. Fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Maybe on that rap to pay the bill shit. I don't feel that shit, not even a little bit. Know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga. I get so high, I'm feeling so down to earth. It's more important, let's do it on their turf, nigga. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the bitches out here holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keeps scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up. Man, 60 friendly, but that's where I lack up. Look, the shit a motherfucking layup. Being Steph Curry with the shot, being cooking with the sauce, Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Who the fuck these niggas is, boy? OBO, man, we really with the shits, boy. Yeah, really with the shits. I should probably sign a hit, boy. Fuck all that Drake, you gotta chill shit. I be on my little mouse drill shit. Fuck all that rap and pay your bill shit. Nigga, I want some rappers pay my bill shit. All I want to be, I thought to make it richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I need something quicker. Now I'm all in Nico basement, putting work in all the phones. Gotta try the money more to make the pickles. 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works, now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 a in the studio. Every night, late night, gotta watch the shit, don't wanna make them sicker. That's my nigga, oh Lord, got a whole lot to show for it. We can really get it, we can go for it. I'm just here for the bucks and the billies, nigga. Don't make me kill one of the ghosts for it. I run this shit tonight, go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean y'all already wrote for us. Sounding like this, they ain't made me what I am. They found me like this, I was ready. Fuck that, I've been ready. My dad used to tell me he was coming to the house. Yeah. He ain't sure, he ain't sure. Valuable lesson, man, I had to call. That's why I never ask for help. I do it for these niggas and do it for myself. I go
zero to 100, nigga, real quick.
Real quick,
real quick. Whole squad on that real shit.
Zero to 100, nigga, real quick. I wanna hear you,
real quick. Real fucking quick, nigga.
Zero to 100, nigga, real quick.
Real quick.
Whole squad on that real shit.
Zero to 100, nigga, real quick.
I wanna hear you,
real quick.
Real fucking quick, nigga.
Now, they asked me a very specific question before I came here today. They said, would you like to leave Arizona right after the show, or would you like to stick around? And I said, based on the women that I've seen in my previous travels to Arizona, I would like to stick around. So all the ladies, make some motherfucking noise for yourself. Dogs that came to the show knowing that they could take somebody home in here and make some noise for yourself. I think I got the perfect song to set this shit off for both of y'all. Let's go. Arizona! Let's go!
Somebody real that you fucking proud. I don't bring the girls to the crib and get the song. Oh, I know you love them when it's being strong. If you think about all of the niggas you believe in, maybe think about all of the rappers I don't feed on. Got a feeling that's the same dudes that we speaking on. Oh, brother, they hear my album, who you sleeping on? You should print the lyrics out, have a fucking read along. Ain't a fucking sing along that you wrote a read along. Then just, yeah, okay, I got it. Then just. Or we can stay up at the stars, put the Beatles on. All that shit you talk about, not up for discussion. I pay to make it bigger, don't pay for no reduction. Coming from a nigga, I don't know that I don't trust him. Coming from my end, a motherfucker, get the muscle. Yes, sir. I don't really say this often, but this long dick nigga ain't for the culture.
Oh, shit, man, what that is?
TV at my house, I sit there like damn.
I don't fuck with you.
Pushing my nigga, don't ask why I take him. Speaking the legal, man, for my niggas that trap out the bando. For my niggas that call up for that, don't move that piano. Fuck on your feeling, man, business is strictly financial. Always the first one to get it, man, that's how you lead by example. Versace, 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 Versace.
All on the low, took a famous girl out with it, no paparazzi.
I'm trying to get Nikki a baby, and no one can stop me. Nobody can stop me.
I want you to make some motherfucking noise for yourself being incredible tonight.
You know, this show right here, it's not only about the performers on stage. We need a certain level of performance from the crowd tonight, and I'm gonna tell you, this is the best performance from any crowd I've ever seen. Like, you really in this shit with us tonight, and we appreciate it. It's nights like tonight where I'm so thankful that in this lifetime I get to get on stage with my brother Lil Wayne and do what we were born to do. And you know, I feel like sometimes I could do what nobody else could do. Cause you know, I could rock with you on like a 0 to 100 of Versace down there, and then I could fly up top and I could sing to the ladies in Arizona tonight. Before I do that though, I want you to make some motherfucking noise for my brother YG for killing this shit tonight. That's right. I wanna know, where's all my ladies at in Arizona tonight? Where's all my ladies at in Arizona tonight? Like I said, you know, every time I come out to Phoenix, I always feel like I'm looking for something. Tonight's just one of those nights I hope I find, dude. I'm more than just an option. Refuse to be forgotten. Sing for me. I'll take a chance with my heart. I'll feel it taking over. I better find your love. Better find your heart. Better find your love. Better find your heart. Better find your love. Better find your heart. Apart. Too many times I've been wrong. I guess being right takes too long. I'm done waiting. There's nothing left to do but give all my life to you. And I better find your love. And you know, not only do I feel like I can do what these niggas can't do, but like I said, it's nights like tonight with crowds like this in Arizona, in a place like this. I mean, it's nights like this where I'm willing to do what these other niggas won't do for the show. You understand what I'm saying to you? You know, I want to thank everybody that bought a ticket to the show. Without everybody in the back, all the way to the front. I'm talking about my right side, my left side, my middle section. We surely do appreciate it tonight. We surely do. And I'm going to tell you, I think it's only right. Since you spent the money out of your pocket, I said, I think it's only right. I think it's only right that I come and see my people in Arizona too. Shout out to you with the black and cold. Shout out my brother E. Bled in the building tonight. I see you, Rich. What's up, boy? Congratulations, I see you. I heard Johnny Manziel was in here too tonight, my brother, one time. I see you, I see you. Shout out to you right there with the black and white stripes, baby. Trying to make a young nigga's night, baby. I see you one time. I see you one time. I see you waving at me, baby, right? right there. I see you with the truck fit. Shout out to everybody that's wearing a truck fit. YMCMB, Drake, Lil Wayne, OVO, whatever the fuck you got on. I see you going crazy right there in the corner. I see you with the ASU shirt on. If you're proud to be from Arizona, make some motherfucking noise for yourself.
That's it. That's right, we so lucky because we got one of the best crowds in the world. So bring the lights down for me and take the drums out for me one time. I'm just saying, could you hear me? That's right. Tell me how you heard about me. I'm just saying, could you hear me?
One more time, make some noise for yourself. Yo, Future, though, I need one more song. Hold on, wait. Stop playing the keys for a sec. I got an important question. Don't hit the button yet. Listen, I don't care how gangster you are, how hard you are. If you love somebody in here tonight, make some motherfucking noise. I don't care who it is. Friend, your brother, your mother, your sister, your father, your best friend. If you love somebody in here tonight, make some motherfucking noise, because that's what we're here for. That's right. Well, if you love somebody and you enjoy yourself tonight, I want to see you singing and dancing, because that's what we came here for. I'll make it. Oh, okay, all right. You want me to set it off? I see people scared to dance. I'm shmoney dancing here tonight because it makes you feel a little more confident.
Y'all be looking out for my new album. It's called Chris Songs. Coming out soon. That's my new name, Chris Songs. But I like Babyface with tattoos on his face better. Now I'm like, yeah, I don't know. Baby Tattoo Face. Wheezy Baby Face. I like that one. All right, he got the ladies turned up in this bitch or what? Y'all got some beautiful women out here in Arizona. I ain't gonna even rush for it. Y'all have some real good women, some lawyer women out here. I fell in love with one if you don't know about that. But just to bring it back to the competition of things, did he fly across the motherfucking crowd? On the stripper pole. I asked y'all earlier if you had more than $1 in your pocket, but nobody threw no money at Drake while he was on that stripper pole. Ain't that a bitch? Talk about he do what niggas can't do and what niggas won't do. You damn right, I ain't about to get on no motherfucking stripper pole and fly across the crowd. But what I am gonna do is keep these motherfucking ladies turned up. Music! Let's go.
That's what I'm trying to say. Never really had like you could have never figured out. I don't know. I
believe. Yeah, let's go.
I say you had a lot of moments thinking last forever. And now you in the storm, they're trying to put it together. I don't know. I
believe. Yeah, let's go.
We,
and I'm a
she go out and she.
If you know this song, say it so.
When I get up all in love, when you hear the angels calling us, you can see the sunrise beating on us. And when I'm in the night, I'll make that body sing. I'll make it sing.
Woo!
Everybody with that OVO, that truck fit, YMCMB, I see y'all out there. Next time little Jimmy come on stage, y'all tell him, okay, he can't fuck with me, and I'm still looking for that nigga that shot him and put him in that wheelchair.
What the fuck, man? This is...
I'm saying we gonna fuck that nigga up when we catch him.
I really just asked them to give me the mic so I could give you a compliment. Say, you just killed that last little section. You had the ladies in Arizona wet. They were dripping out there. That's, y'all made some noise for Lil Wayne one time. Like, what was going on?
I really think that's sweat. I don't think.
Yeah, it is hot as shit. But listen, this is what I want to say.
Yeah.
You know, I love to come on stage, you know, do it for the ladies. I think we both agree that's obviously a priority, but
I think I was born to do that.
Yeah,
I agree.
But this is what I want to say. I feel like, you know, I'm going to say, like I said, this is the best crowd we've had, hands down.
Hands down.
Hands down.
Yeah.
So, you know why I like it?
Why?
Because they don't even really have the little VIP section in front. It's just everybody.
I fucks with it.
So, I came up with an idea. I feel like, you know, since I feel like this crowd is a very defining crowd for this tour, since the tour is almost over. So I'd like to challenge you in front of this Arizona crowd to a motherfucking battle tonight. If you got some time on your hands, if you need up top.
Now, I never once expected Arizona to be a crazy crowd, because they only have to be a crazy motherfucker to know. You would have to be a crazy motherfucker to think that Drake could fuck with me. Why the fuck y'all cheering? I know this nigga ain't just get up here and sing just a hook. This nigga must think he too cold.
Too cold.
First of all, what that guy forgot to tell you is that I'm the king of hooks too, nigga. You see, when you make a hook, you gotta make sure it's unforgettable. You gotta make sure it's historical. You gotta make sure that they put it in a dictionary, like bling bling. I did that. You gotta make sure that your name is, watch, Wheezy F Baby. Please say that. You gotta make sure you can do that type of shit before you fuck with me. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna show you that I'm the king of hooks. Keep it in the motherfucking thing. Drizzy on the stripper pole.
Better grab an umbrella. I'm taking my foot off.
Thank you.
Y'all like that shit? Y'all like that? That song was Make It Rain. It'll be on the Cash Money Soul Classics album, exclusively sold on the BET Network. That shit is coming out soon.
First of all, it's too hot out here, so that's exactly what they want me to do, is make it rain. I just like...
This is what I want to do. I like this game. I like the hook game. This is what I'm going to do. You like that classic? You know, that's classic. I'm going to do a 2-for-1, though. I got some shit I feel like they might fuck with. Go ahead.
All I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke until it's done. I don't really give a fuck in my excuses that I'm wearing. And I'm only getting up, said somebody should have told me. So I'm on one. I'm on one.
Yeah, I said I'm on one.
That's right, that's right.
I'm on one.
And I got another one in the night. Stay down my day one, niggas and we in the club screaming, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends. Still here on my day one, niggas see me and we say, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends. I still ride with my day one, niggas and only me, no new friends, no new friends.
If you
check
your real friends and not your fake friends, make some motherfucking noise one time.
You can't fuck with me. But see, what the guy also forgot to tell you is that the reason why you on so many hooks is because they call me for the verses.
Into an impromptu crump battle and shit. What the fuck is going on?
I can't help it if I'm multi-talented.
Listen, man. Don't turn this into a Drake versus Breezy thing, because that never ends well.
Yo, by the way, ladies, that last move, that's how I hit that shit.
That was just off the top, like that? Alright, that was good. That was good, you got it. You got some shits, fuck, I don't even know what to do. Yes.
Oh. You got some shit on the West Coast, too.
I do know what to do next, actually. Yeah, I forgot. Go ahead, play that shit, that's right.
No.
Ladies out of the motherfucking crowd. They get to come on stage and do whatever they want with you. And when they're finished, they get to come backstage and do whatever they want with us.
Oh, that's a motherfucking bet.
That's a bet. Arizona, make some fucking noise,
make
man.
Make some noise for yourself tonight.
Yeah.
Future.
Throw your rollies in the sky and wave them side to side and keep your hands high, bitch.
Civilizations have been born and then crumbled.
no worries. I just feel like getting runs. I ain't got no chance. What's your name? What's your sign? Zodiac killer. Already gotta die. Even as a splitter. Yeah, murder 187. I be killing them bitches. I hope my dogs know that. Bitch, I'm like a house fire. So like I'm a fire. Eat that cat just like a lot. Can't trust none of these niggas. Can't trust none of these hoes. I see your girl when I walk.
I
got a red ass bitch with a red ass. Nigga try me, doesn't need a fucking rock. That's all right to say. Tell you the truth, I'm a fool's nigga. All I know is I love my kid. And this appears just like never on earth. 6 feet deep, this jump is a circle. I got shit in my. We gon' get so smoked out. I got locked up. Every night I'm locked up. For them pussy niggas. That's the shit I don't like. We need to know what you're
doing. We're gonna have a food fight now.
Look at you. Now look at us.
What you say?
All my niggas are rich as fuck. All my niggas are rich as fuck.
And to them hoes, I'm everything. But I still take my time. Man, I guess I'm just old-fashioned. Wearing retro shit. See what I'm saying? No closed caption. Paint pics, see the shit. Good sex, need to hit. Keep a bra on the flow. Year round, like season 6. Plead the fit, drink the fit. No deny, leave you split. In the half, smoke a half, need a sip. My new girl is on clean shit. Probably making more money than me and shit. I swear to God, I got 99 problems, but a
bitch ain't one.
No, I got 99 problems, get it.
Bitch ain't one.
Oh, I knew Arizona was in this motherfucker tonight. Motherfucker never loved us. Fucking never loved us. Lean on like you know now. Spit out of scrub chains with a two. Oh shit.
niggas say I'm playing my own shit. But your shit is like the police answering this question. Flexing. Nigga, I'm just flexing. Niggas never learn us. Do it look like we stressing. Look at you, look at you, and look at you. Oh, I'm so glad that you chose us. Man, it's a mission trying to fight till the finish. Just to see him out, finish all my worst behavior. No. They used to never wanna hear us. Remember? Motherfucker never loved us.
Say what?
Remember? Motherfucker. Remember? Motherfucker never loved us. I'm on my worst behavior. Don't you ever get it fucked up. Motherfuckers never loved us. Man, motherfucker never loved us. Arizona, worst behavior. Motherfucker never loved us. Fucking never loved us. Worst behavior. Hold up, hold my phone. Motherfucker never loved us. Oh, now you wanna run one? Motherfucker never loved us. Everywhere we go now, fuck up. They used to hate on the boy, but now the boy is the man. Motherfucker, I done pull up.
Let me hear you.
Behavior, man. Make some motherfucking noise for yourself.
Look me in my face. I ain't got no words. I ain't got no words. I ain't got no words. See them strong keep me up. So I ain't got no words. I ain't got no words. I ain't got no words.
Their pussy needs to be burned. Bitch be dead to me, they'll burn. If she is big heart, she won't gonna sleep with bitch. I ain't man, your bitch speak, don't get touched. Every time we speak, get private. Fuck your ball, but shop open. Cause we got a train, got smoke so much. I'm smoking up in the air. Have to man with us in the tree. With the dough now, that means that bitch sleep. All these bitches think they're the shit. You see Tokyo, right there, it be funny. I guess it's okay if you turn up, just don't turn off my gear. Oh, I know this, I do it, but I'm smoking. I do it, it's a perfect pathway. All rest gotta knock on the steward. All my passengers, my steward is your bitch. Nigga, bitch, nigga, I don't go, nigga. And bitch, nigga, you don't get this, you get this. Nigga, just say sorry, I didn't change. So that pussy gives me no fun. Put that pussy in my butt.
Hold up.
Ladies and gentlemen, please understand something.
There is a reason why I'm able to stand on this motherfucking stage in front of y'all today. And that damn good reason is this nigga Drizzy motherfucking Drake. Y'all make some noise for this motherfucker.
Listen, like I said, I would not even be here. I would probably still be in my mama's basement in Toronto and shit, trying to figure this shit out, if it wasn't for this man giving me a shot. You gotta understand, like I said, this man taught me everything. This man gave us all the gift of music. This is truly the greatest rapper in the motherfucking world, the greatest to ever do it. He goes by the name of Lil Motherfucking Wayne.
Thank you. Thank you. But ladies and gentlemen, this is a motherfucking competition.
It is.
And right now, the score is tied up. So, am I right?
Yeah, 16-16.
16-16.
Yep.
So, somebody has to win, somebody has to lose. Let's see who's done it tonight.
Draw. I fucks with that. I fucks with that. Everybody's a winner.
Yeah, where's the 15 ladies at?
Where the fuck is the 15 ladies?
Make some noise for yourself.
Make some noise for yourself. Everybody's a fucking winner.
I just want to say, shout out to the girl that been standing in the crowd, been standing in the aisle all night, putting up her shirt, the one with the red shirt.
Oh, that's
every
good.
Time she do that, the people tell her to get back. As soon as they leave, she pull that motherfucker right back on my box with you.
We fuck with anybody that pulls out titties. That's just the type of guys we are. We just fuck with titties. Oh, shit. See? This titty right here.
Why did you do that?
I'm going to say, no, we just fuck with. Yeah, that's like, that is genuinely a nice titty, too. That's like a well-proportioned.
She showed you the one that's good.
Listen, this is what I'm gonna say. The good news is, you still got Drake and Lil Wayne on stage. The even better news is, we've said it a million times, but I'll say it again. This is the best motherfucking crowd anybody can ask for. So this show is not over. Let's get it.
Just when you thought our story was over, a new chapter emerges. After a tenuous battle, full of great triumph and sacrifice, Mentor and Protege join forces to create the most epic battle in the universe!
Arizona, if you are ready to keep this shit going, make some motherfucking noise one time!
Oh shit! Drizzy, the titties are every fucking way!
Yes! Ready?
Believe all of the weed in that bitch. That's my M.O. and the beat of
I know it's hot in this bitch, but I'm about to make it more hot. I'm about to do something off my motherfucking album. Fuck that. Let's go.
I'm the only one to get the job done. I don't know a nigga that could cover for me. Yeah, got some game from my day. So she might say she love me, she don't love me like she say she love me.
Believe me.
I'm that nigga boy that love me in the street.
I'm
not trying to find nobody else to be. I'm the one they come to see because they are. Believe me.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please be so kind to make some noise for the one and only Drizzy Drake.
That's what made me put me in the shit. If a nigga fuck with him, I'll put him down quick. Got a verse for anybody, won't talk about the game. I'm just taking shit like they don't want it in me trip, goddamn. Do y'all really know who y'all fucking with? I mean, you can't blame me for wondering. Doesn't matter, could be winter or the summer or the road.
I do underestimate numbers, we don't fucking miss.
When you was close, but it ain't much. We put a stick up on our back.
You was stepping up on every single track, bro.
We let it call from the boss like, I was like, it's all time, nigga. I left practice in the band, that's my nigga. I be rocking with the team, the club and I. Why I'm seeing if you waiting on somebody who tries to say, yo, what up? I'm the only one to get the job done. I don't know a nigga that can cover for me. Yeah, I got some game from my daddy. So she might say she love me, she don't love me. She say she love me.
Believe me.
I'm that nigga boy that love me in the street. I'm not trying to find nobody else to be.
Talk too much after I blew up, just told me hello, I ain't even made it. I think I texted and told her I made it. That's when she texted and told me she prayed. That's when I texted and told her I'm loving it. Right after texted and told her I'm crazy. Ask, what have I learned since getting riches? I've been working with the data tears to make for better pictures. I've been fantasy, enemies, one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up. Is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. Women that call, albums to drop, licking balls. Stories to tell, we've been through it all. Interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck out my dressing room, confusing me with questions like,
do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl, is it true? You getting money? It ain't them niggas you with, it's what you want to talk. Hell yeah. Fucking right. Alright, hell yeah. Fucking right.
So much for being optimistic. They say love is in the air, so I hold my brain to my big star. Really won't give a few bad bitches in my circle. My nuts ain't like that, ain't no worth you. Bitch, if you wait, then I will serve you. I'm blue jet, she's blue commercial. But we still met later that night. After my session, she came over. I was aggressive, she was sober. Gave her pills, she started confessing. Started addressing, asked me to hold her. And so I did, that was last part. Now she texting me, asking for closure. Damn, she say this shit gon' catch up to me. I can kiss your paper. We eat each other whenever we at the dinner table. She say she hate it, she love it. She wish I was average. Sometimes I wish the same. I wish she wasn't mad. Promise me, I hope I never break her. As a female dragon, and a fire conversation. But interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my pants from confusion. You with questions in life.
Do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl, is it true?
You're getting money, you say the niggas you win. You want to talk?
Hell yeah. Fucking right. Alright, hell yeah. Fucking right.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for my good brother Drizzy Drake.
One more time for my big brother Lil Wayne and this motherfucker tonight, the greatest.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like for you to do me a favor, please. Pay attention to these people in front of the stage with the white shirts, the people with the cameras, the people in the aisles with the white shirts, the people in the aisles with the red shirts, the people behind you at the control booth, the people up here with these fucking lights, they can fall at any moment, the people on the side of the motherfucking stage that you don't get to see, the wonderful DJs who killed this bitch, the amazing band that killed this motherfucker, the people backstage that you don't get to see. Y'all make some noise for them because they put all this shit together. Ladies and gentlemen, before we get out this motherfucker, we must let you know three important things. Number one is, we all ain't shit without the man up above. Believe that. Number two is, we ain't shit without y'all. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, number three is very important to us. Please remember number three. Number three is, we ain't shit without y'all. Thank you, Phoenix.
Arizona, make some noise.